Scatter plots are for looking at relationships between numeric data. We're going to use scatter plots in Tableau to see how sales and profit relate. Scatter plots are a valuable technique for when you want to understand how each order has contributed to total sales and profitability. We'll make a data point for each order by dragging and dropping. We can see by the concentration of points here that as sales get bigger, so does our profit. Scatter plots are also great for helping identify outliers. Let's look into one of our most extreme outliers. We can see the details of the order and see if there's anything unusual. And we could use this information to follow up with a colleague. If we'd like to know what would happen to our profitability if this point wasn't included, we can just exclude it. Let's go back to our original scatter plot and draw some trend lines to clearly define the relationship between sales and profit. We can also look at how sales and profit relate for different product categories by adding color. We can see the relationships in the same scatter or with each category in its own plot. If you want to find the relationships in your data, download a free trial of Tableau software.